Yes, the lay down bed does have the faceplate, which also has the light therapy for any discoloration, scars, acne. It can help with all of that. Absolutely, I would be more than happy to get a package started for you. Because you are new, I do have a release form that we will have to go over before I can make a package selection. This is going lotions. So for example, Maui is this top one here, and it is our lightest. So I'll show you what it looks like. This has the least amount of bronzing agents in it, so it'll just give you that nice kind of base looking tan. Then if we go to Into the Dark, that's going to be even a bit darker than the first one. So it will give you that bronzing factor, but it will not leave you orange or streaky. Then the next one we have is going to be Hyper Bronze. This one is a really, really popular one. It tends to be very shimmery, so you'll get some shimmer with it. That's why we have this glittery background. There is a very nice shimmer that it gives off once applied. And the next one is going to be Black Coffee. That's this one here. Very, very popular. Very nice. Leaves your skin feeling super hydrated and just bronze and pretty. So that's Black Coffee. And then the last one is Dark Cocoa. And that's going to be the darkest one that we have. The problem with this one is if you do not apply it extremely evenly, it may streak because it is very tinted. So that is that. Those are all five of our tanning lotions. Do you think there's any of them that you would like to try? I mean, you get two of them for free to try, so what are you thinking? Yeah, go ahead and take a look. No rush, no rush. Okay, sure thing. Okay, there's that one. And which one did you say? Maui. Okay, there you go. Neither of those should streak at all. Just make sure you rub them in thoroughly and you should be good to go with a beautiful bronze color. You're very welcome. Oh, and if you want to stop by on your way out, I have a new product that we just released. Let me show you this. This is our shimmer body oil. It has aloe vera, vitamin E oil, a couple other oils, and it is so beautiful. Look at this. Super pretty pink color. And then what you can do is just spray it on. It has a gorgeous crystal on top. Spray it on and you rub it in, and it's the equivalent of a shea butter. It will keep your skin super hydrated in between tanning without getting you oily. It is a super fast absorber.